everybody, it's Knuckles78 here, and today we are recording Starbound. I've sadly done this already. As you can see, I've already created a character, and I'm too far in to want to do it again, and that was a very good world, but I didn't want to play it just by myself. Well, I mean, like, I didn't want to play it, like, far in, since I was so deep in already. Like, I had recorded over an hour of footage for it, and I was going to have two episodes go up, and I'm ready to go out tonight. But that didn't happen, so, yeah, I can find it here. It's going a little quicker. There it is. So I want to turn the steps just a little bit. Okay. Alright, that's me. Let's jump straight in. Also, I want to turn flux off real quick. There you go. Okay. Alright. So, yeah, usual. My E is not working again. Why now? Like, all the times that we could have... There we go. Reboot. Enable. No, we can't re-enable. We can enable this stuff. Got it started. Alright, so done with that, we're good. So now let's save him with the teleporter. Except... Alright, let's get straight in. So we get this. Cool. Got it. Except this on 6. Sword. Put you on 2. Don't need you because you're not useful. Down we go. Through space and time itself. Welcome to Crash 6. Oh look, it's one of you guys. I didn't name you guys in the last time. It's your own. Gotta restart our planet, I'm pretty sure. They didn't give these guys a name at all. I give you all the your new name's all over. Alright, you gave me 4 iron. Jesus. Alright, let's let my recorder catch up. So here I'm saying it has issues. It's like losing frames for some reason. I did this last time. Anyways. Sorry about this black noise. That's not it. I don't know what's wrong with that, but yeah, you shouldn't be able to see it. You can kind of tell where it cuts out. You shouldn't be able to tell. I'm kind of like just doing it really slow now, so I can make sure the frames stay nice. Let's copy. Oh, goodness. It sounds disgusting. Slapper. Come here, Slappy. That old Slappy here. He slaps you. So that's why I named him Slappy, and it's funny. because it sounds. Listen. Stop slapping me, Slappy. Slappy. Look at that little beanie here. And he killed me. Great. Perfect. I am so less energetic than I was in the first one. Like, you don't even know. I was happy. I was hyped to play this. Now that I've lost an hour of footage, I'm not too happy. So, I stopped it. Hoping it wouldn't happen again and this dog will shut up. So that we're sniffing my bed. He's like, hey, there's another dog here, yeah. Oh my god, I killed the turtle. Oh my god. I'm sorry, turtle. I tried to dodge him, but my staff was so sad. Alright. I'm gonna try to be more energetic. I'm gonna try. I'm going to try. Okay. So let's explore this world a little bit. In the last two episodes I made, I got to the outpost. Did some cool quests. Had fun. Not this time. I love this game, and I said that about 100 times in the last episode. But right now, it seems that this recording is even worse. Like, I'm losing frames. I have no clue why. It's close to you again. Maybe that'll help. That's what I did in the last one. And that helped a lot in the last episode. So I was getting the same issue, and that close to you, and everything went well. Like it is now. Which is very funny. Alright, can I use my matter manipulator? Is that too high? I really do need bandages right now, so make some of those. Make as many as I possibly can. Which is 7, great. So useful. Where the hell are you? There. Is that armadillo? Right there? Yeah, that's a little armadillo. Cool. What are you doing down here, buddy? You should be down here in a cave. It is wet outside, so I'll probably be talking to them. Yeah, I guess that's a good reason to be underground. To hide from the wetness. It works. I mean, I'd do it. I love it. I'm still saying I have a high encoding rate, and 5,000 bit rate shouldn't be that high. And of course, 720. Better than last time, which would not make any difference. Or straight up, like, really good weapon. I found this, like, electric sword, and it left a trail. And I was super hyped for it, because I've been seeing people, seeing the trailers for the new combat update for Starbound, and I was like, holy crap, it's gonna be great. And yeah, they're boomerangs, I was hyped for that. They're hover cars, I was hyped for that. I didn't move. My hype was gone because the fact that I lost hours worth of footage. I know how the famous people feel in this footage, but I guess that's part of the job. Alright, let's make 20. That's one thing I have problems with, not telling how low I am on health. But, gotta get over it. Just like this. You heal up quicker than you did before. That's good. So you can get what you need quick. Alright. Start collecting meat because I know it's better to do that. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm rich. Amazing. I didn't know that was a thing. It's awesome. Two slappies. Two kills. Value slappies. There you go, Slappy's dead. More Slappies. Die, Slappy. Die. No, no, Slappy, stop it. Don't slap me. Stop. Stop it. Die. Jesus. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Now I get slapped. There's another one. Great. Yeah. 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 Stab him constantly. There should be a chest in here. There are birds. I had this perfect planet that I loved because it had two freaking two villages on both sides. Nothing was campfire. That was like the luckiest place. Two campfires, dude. Two freaking campfires, and my video did not record. There's a Slappy down there. Not doing that. That's just so rude. Like, it makes me sad. I had planned, like, two episodes. One to go up one day, one to go up the next day. And then it's just like, hey, no, your video is gone. And I'm recording with OBS, if anybody wants to know. I don't know, like, I record all the time, so I obviously know how to set stuff up to record. And it just didn't record. Like, I looked at, because I have my thing in not full screen, that's probably why it's a bit darker on the edges. But, I usually set it up perfectly, so it always records like it should, and then it goes to this folder, which I have YouTube, and I have to convert them sometimes, so I have a converted folder, and I have this completed folder after it's done editing, it's printers up, so I can easily get them to where they need to go when I record. But now, like, I don't know what happened. It shouldn't happen anymore because I did a test and it was in the folder. So hopefully that means this one should be in the folder. Let's beat guys in the moment. Let me drop stuff. Oh, there he comes. He dropped his own little beat stay. You Slappy too. Little Slappies as well. Like minor Slappies. Like, really weird. They're fun. These guys, what's ugly? Bad and ugly. Bad and ugly. Shit. Kill the fire. He's dead. Alright. Never found any dungeons. I went underground in my last two episodes, but never found a dungeon. There's no reason to understand either of them. I found like this avian tomb, but it wasn't like there was no way to fight, so I didn't consider it a dungeon. So, yeah. I need to... I think I heard him singing. For a second. I think it was... It's like a whistle of some sort. I don't know if that was a bird. But, yeah, that was a bird. I need to find the sword. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's this place. That's a pickaxe again. Thank you. Pickaxes are useful. You need a mine, so I'm gonna probably do that now. We need to mine because we need to get 2 cores for sale and 20 of them. This isn't the same guy. Actually, it's not. We'll take these for torches. These for torches are sleeping in the tent. Okay, cool. Potato. Ugly nuggets here. Dude, I can chop with it? That's awesome. Get out of here. Crap. Idiot. Yeah. Chop them up. Okay. Chop them up. Alright. Let's continue. They're here. Beetroot. Get stabbed, mate. Alright. Dropping your kids, killing your kids, I don't feel bad at all, but they're evil kids. Killing them, killing them with the sword. I didn't even switch. I took it. get some stuns. He's gonna be like, I need to make a furnace. So I make a furnace. I record it, like, I don't even know how long I want this one to be. I'm just gonna record until I feel like I just want to quit. But, yeah, dude, that sucked. It really sucked. Don't want that. I completed about, like, 2 quests in 1 second. Let's put you down. Open you up. And we need to create a hunting thingy. Hunting bow. I'm gonna make need wood planks. Okay, so we got our bow now. Oh, we got a slappy. I mean, an ugly. Come on now, chill out, dude. I wanna mess you up. We got... That's you, ugly. Bye. Yeah. Most damage. Face drop. You're dead. Got your meat. Now you gotta cook the meat in the campfire. Let's cook his meat. There you go, mate. Eat it up. Cooking your meat. Cook your meat. Meat dumplings. Ate the meat. Give him the fire. Nice. I really didn't want to eat the meat. It's just because the fact that I clicked. I was like, eat the meat. No, I don't want it. But it was like, too bad. So I ate it. I heard him singing again. Yeah, he's just whistling along. I seen someone use this time. Health. Yay. It's a very, very slow health. Oh, it's down here. Just wondering what the chest. I think I hear a slappy. Why'd it get all dirty? All of a sudden. That's slappy. It's so scary out here. No singing. I'm singing. Gosh. I'm trying to figure out what's so ominous and scary. I don't know if it's just because it's nighttime and it's just like it's going to scary music. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. I don't even want to go up there. I mean, I kind of have to. It's a fluke. I have no climbing. A slappy. Five. That's funny. So I had none. There's 5 right there. Alright. I just slap this minutes in, the cat's locked in there. He got a different cat. I think I like him better than the last one. Yeah, it was white and orange. This one is... What the heck? Did I just go down and then, like, come back to the ship? That's weird. More slappies. Okay, guys, I think it's time we start going down. This time we go head down underground to explore. This dog rolls around my floor and sniffs everything. Shut up. Stop. I can't... If I could only have had those two other episodes, they were so perfect. No interruptions, no dogs. Everything was nice and quiet. Besides the fact that they were barking upstairs. Upstairs is not in my room. So I was happy, okay? I was super happy. I could finally get stuff done. Finally get back to uploading. And now, it's just like, nope, you can't. Because you suck. So yeah. Have fun. I should just love it when that happens. Oh, beetroot. I guess he was going to start beating me up. Puns. No. 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 Gosh. How many times I gotta say no to these guys to just go away? And we got slappies. There we go, kill this both slappies. I'm gonna hopefully get Inferno back into this. Because we used to play this together, and he used to enjoy it. But he got bored of it because they didn't do anything new. Now that we have the combat update, and there's more quests, and there's new ways to fight, and hover bikes, because we wanted those for the longest. For a very long time, and he was like, just got sick of it, so I was like, well, I gotta update it eventually. He's like, nah, dude. So, yeah, hopefully I can get him back playing this, because he, like, we love this game. I used to play it, like, oh! No, and they keep it. Well, I broke it. And an armadillo. That's fine, Sam. It's not gonna move. Dang, I thought I was gonna wreck it. Like, just knock that off. Alright, let's go down some more. I'm trying to find those, spitting at me. Luckily I dodged it all. I'm not lagging, which is weird, but the game is. My character isn't lagging, but the game is lagging. Makes no sense. I'm saving the pickaxe because, like, I don't want to use it. I think I have two. I might actually have two, and I will start dying. Sand. I'm gonna just build a canal around myself. So the sand leaves me alone. Leaves me alone, sand. Leaves me alone. Please. I can't get through. Oh my gosh, it's coming. Help. The sand is smothering me alive. I live. I live. Health? Nope, bombs. I'm gonna go straight back for a second. That's fine. Nobody got hurt. Luckily. Well, it would be nice if an enemy got hurt, but, you know, that's life. Okay. Alright, what do we have? Nothing in here. But one of those guys. Which I am not doing before. I'll just keep going down. Until we get to the center. We find at least some of those mana core, they are, oh my gosh, I want to, I really do, I'm not going to, well, I can, if I just block my head, here we go guys, oh shit, holy crap, oh, at least I don't have to do it. No, it's coming through. Nope, 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 not today. Maybe this armadillo are down here. He's kind of stuck now. He's not going to go down. I think he's like, no, dude, I'm done with you. He tried to kill me. Go, chill. This dog is back here rubbing on everything, and it's like she's... It's like she doesn't know who she is. She's like, am I a cat or am I a dog? because cats are always on everything. Like, I own this now, just because I rubbed on it. Like, if you touch it, you're dead. That's why I don't like cats. Cats are evil. So, slappy. I caught him. Ready to go. I caught him again. I caught him. Keep up. Keep him up. Right at the end. Right, he's gonna die. That's all I could do. I did. You died. Okay. Yeah, so we found the same temple-like thing going on. I wonder if the worlds are the same. Like, sort of the same. Weapons chest. We got a machine pistol again. Nice, dude. Look at this. That was a good one. A diamond. Yeah. Now we can, make a matter manipulator for an upgrade or something. Let's take this rice. Because I like this chest. And, also, these torches. Where'd my torches go? I had, like... Didn't I make some just a second ago? What am I missing? I don't have wood or coal, do I? I have coal, no wood. Great, so I can get the results of the flashlight now. Wait, I don't have any yellow stuff. I mean, I have flares, but they... Boomerang! Yes! Oh my gosh! I wanted one, and now look what I get. See, and the music. What's in here? And we got a sword! Oh my gosh. Flying. And it's fire! Oh, I'm done. I am done. I quit. This is like the best recording ever. I get a flame sword, which I wanted. And it freaking does a fire burst. Dude, I am so happy now. Like, I can go back to the way I was before this recording. I am happy now. Here, campfire too. Where is that? Or is that just... Dude, I am happy now. He's so... And we got a machine pistol and a boomerang. Oh my god, I hate you guys. These are the same ones that were in my last one. And they're like really creepy. Got him. He's just kinda... They're like disgusting. Make me itch. And the judge is disgusting. Let's use this boomerang. Oh my gosh. Dude. Where's the monster in me? Or an item or something. There we go, monster. Slappy. It's boomerang. Hey guys, it's on you. It's just slappy. Right here. I love it. I'm just using my sword to see. Just constantly keep slapping. And... Ooh, get wrecked. They're even cooler boomerangs, like they're cool. Dual-wield boomerang. At least I hate these things, dude. They're like, they make me itch. Like, literally. I hate, like, creepy things. Especially the ones that make, like, creepy noises like that, dude. I hate it. Oh, gosh. Okay, torches, please. Pixels are good, too. Money. 30 minutes so far. We recorded. And it's doing better. Expected. I am happier now, but I still sucks that I gotta just not be able to record an hour long of footage. So, yeah. But hey, I'm happy. All right, that's all that matters, I guess. And if you like the video, that matters as well. Luckily, I landed in the water. Where are you? Get off the wall, you weirdo. That's why I killed you midair. Oh, it's another one. They're on both sides. Nope. Flame burst. Shut off the wall. Kill him with the... Right. Dude, just like bounce off. I love it. It's awesome. Alright, let's keep picking up. It's all grassy down here. If you light a torch, we'll die. That's not a thing. I just made that up to make it seem legit. Ooh, it's all like moldy. Weird. What is that? Pixels. Review. Bandages. Any double bandages. Let's keep looking. More places to explore. Let's see. Another one of these. That's an toys upgrade. So it's amazing flame sword when I get this. Great! Sounds nice. Love it. Okay. Alright. If only I had some wood. Like, I grabbed like 20 pieces of wood upstairs. I said upstairs the last time I recorded. What I mean by upstairs is above ground, so yeah, that was an obvious thing. Yeah. So here we are, underground, deeper than last time. I still haven't found anything useful. Like, there's nothing here that I really like besides these weapons and this boomerang. What else? Ah, what are you? Scared me. Oh my god. Oh my god, what are you doing? Yep, I had a feeling it was gonna explode. That's why I ran away. Fire. Nope. Guys are upset. These things are weird. This game has gotten very weird. All these weird monsters. Like, where are you guys? What are these things? Get out of here. Get out of here. Boomerang came back for you. Kill both of you at the same time. That's when you know you're boss. You can kill two things at once. That's when you know you've hit boss status. That is. I just hate to. Alright, let's keep using this to see. It's really hard to see. We got torches. Keep here in pixels. And I really should get this iron out of the wall. Ah! Shoot. Get out of here. There's a fusion. I mean, thingy. Core. I think we've made it. Let's go deeper. There might be lava like right under us. If there is, then I am going to have to dodge it. Ooh! Just made it. Okay. Alright, let's put some of you across here. Because I'm going to take this stuff out of the wall.
I think I want to re-enable flux now. It's kind of bright.
Oof. Hurts. Okay. That actually helps a lot. Helps me see. Because that was hurting my eyes. Alright, 9. Side of the wall. So much quicker than my matter manipulator. You don't even know. Okay, gotta strike across this lava. Lava's painful. Let's get it across here. You get removed, it's you again. Go on. Not when they do that. Why is it shaking? Why is the world shaking? I'm not the only one that saw that. Like, that was weird. It didn't happen last time I was down here. That's new, I guess. It's very scary. Especially with these creepy guys exploding out here. Make you worried by shaking the world. They're also like those circular boomerangs that like weird, like they're hollow. They only have holes. And they even do a little bit. They come back. They're pretty much like Tron based, I guess. Never seen Tron, but I've seen the discs. I'm pretty sure that's what they are. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. Because I haven't seen Tron. God, the lava. Heal. Okay. Don't want to fall in that. And we fall right into something. And get on it. Two fire. We have enough of what we need anyway, so... yeah, let's... repair the thrusters. And we're good. Apply, and we also want to upgrade a matter manipulator. Issue. What did I... don't I have one? Don't tell me I dropped it. Okay, let's see that. Hey, mate. Hey, buddy. Love me? Hey, who said? The random facial expressions as I swing my sword at him. Okay, let's head. So let's see what this planet looks like when we, when it processes. So, we can go to this planet. I'm gonna go here. Alright. I'm gonna sit here and read this stuff. Flying, auto, something, double, power, variable, double range, clock, setting. I'm gonna think of something fish in here. Bet you they did. Alright, what we got here? Nothing in there, same thing. It flew away, don't need it. Put these together. We can make a matter. That's what I was gonna do. Alright, we're at the gate. Let's go. Get down here. Start doing quests for people. Get help. Sal's gonna talk, I think. I'm gonna start walking in. Ancient ruins such as this can be found throughout the galaxy. I detect a special anomaly nearby, perhaps some form of teleportation device. I read that one time. It's the last time I couldn't finish it, because he talked too fast. So here is where we can get the hover bikes and the cars. Yeah. So let's go do that. I'm kind of tired. Hey, dog. Can I hit you? Oh, okay. I just want to make sure I can hit him, because I don't want to. Boomerang. Alright, and we gotta get chocolate. Buy chocolate, because I know what we gotta do with you, right here. The chocolate. We'll do a quest. I'm gonna get back to the ship and we'll end it there. Hey dog, I want you so bad. I really want that dog. Okay, let's get up. Oh, shit. Alright, everyone. So, thanks for watching the first episode of Starbound Rebirth, is what I'm going to call it. Because I haven't played Starbound in a while, and this is a brand new start. So, yeah. See you guys in the next episode.